Give me one sec. I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin. I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow, that's one hell of a confirmation. But the real problem is Zol. The Hive became what they are today by making dark pacts with worm gods. Zol is one of those gods. I've been talking to Zavala and he has an idea. Something that Zol won't be able to resist. Problem is, that something is in the EDZ and everyone wants it. Stay sharp.
We need something to draw out Zol. Something worth feeding on.
I'm not sure I want to know what a monster god feeds on.
Power. And we've intercepted Red Legion transmissions about a new fragment of the Traveler that splintered off during Gaul's assault. Zol won't be able to resist its light.
The Taken. They're jamming me.
The Taken? Are they after the fragment?
It doesn't matter. Clear them out.
I've got a lock. The fragment is nearby, but the readings are inconsistent with other pieces of the Traveler.
Zavala, assuming this fragment bait plan works, how do you expect to take down Zol without Rasputin?
I won't have this discussion again.
I can tell you without a doubt, Rasputin is the only way to stop Zol. We need the Valkyrie.
We've won against impossible odds before, without Rasputin.
Projected some kind of shield around the fragment. I don't think we can get through.
There might still be a warsat left in Earth's orbit. Let me see if I can adjust its trajectory.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on with the warsat.
Understood.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on with the Warsat.
Understood.
Thank you.
set, armed and in position. Requesting orbital support.
Anna, how did you get it to fire?
I asked him. Rasputin was created to help humanity. He listens to me.
This time, the Warmind listened. But are you ready to shoulder the burden the day it doesn't? Guardian, secure the piece of the Traveler and get back to Mars. It is time to go to war with a god.